Hey, this is Anthony with Revzilla. You can watch, decide, and ride. Welcome to the best short cuff motorcycle gloves at Revzilla.com. In this video, we're gonna break down our top five best short cuff motorcycle gloves. And that is obviously denoted by our riding, our research, and expert opinion. I will pretty much guarantee that everyone watching this with their first bike, 95% of you had a short cuff gloves to start with. And the reason being is they cover a mixture of prices and styles and riding applications, and typically they won't break the bank. So if you're looking to start out or to upgrade, you can't go wrong here. Now remember, everything I'm gonna show you today has a detailed breakdown video at Revzilla.com. Be sure to check those out. Now let's dive in. First up to my right is the best sport-oriented hot weather short cuff glove. This is the Alpine Stars SMX2 Air Carbon V2. I know it's a mouthful. What you need to know, sport-oriented, carbon fiber knuckle, lots of mesh, and you do have a leather palm for $80. This glove is a juggernaut. It's been around for a decade. It's gone through multiple permutations. The last version of it, I hated. This version of it is a total stud. This glove comes in five colors, and it also has a ladies version at $80. Best hot weather sport-oriented. This is the Hot Dog and Mustard high-vis colorway. I love it. SMX2 Air Carbon V2 from Alpine Stars. Now, let's completely change gears and let's go little black dress or little black glove on the table. This is your do-it-all. Ride it with anything glove. This is the Revit Fly 2 at $90. This is full perf, goat skin, hard shell knuckle, vintage, cafe, retro bike, commuter, Ducati, it doesn't matter. It's going to look good and perform two and a half season hot weather. So again, great ventilation with all the protection you'd expect from goatskin from Revit. Now I will tell you, this glove also has a ladies version, and if you're used to this category, if you've been riding for a while, you're gonna say, that kind of reminds me of the Icon Pursuit glove. This is a more refined, Euro-inspired, more premium, and more comfortable version of something like that. Again, Fly 2, this is the universal do-it-all, best in the category, still under $100. Now, moving into the middle of my table, we've moved from the summer, let's go waterproof and insulated. This is the only glove you're gonna see that takes you into the cold, into the wet. This is going to be the Dionese Tempest D-Dry Short. Now it is the short version. There's a long version, but we're doing short cuff gloves today. This is going to be your staple at around the $100 mark for, I like commuting, I like lightweight touring, fall and spring juggernaut. Keep you warm, keep you dry. Great protective, hard shell knuckle. It does the basics extremely well. Now, if you're stretching it deep into the winter, you might start to think about beefing something up a little bit bigger than this, again, based on your temperature tolerance. And then if you're going summer, this is gonna be absolutely too hot. So waterproof, breathable, insulated, comes in unisex sizing. So ladies, this could work for you as well. Sizes all the way down to 3XS. We absolutely love it. Three colors here available in this bad boy. Again, best short cuff, waterproof and insulated is going to be that Dionese Tempest D-Dry Short. Now keep in mind as well, everything I'm showing you today is over the $40 mark. It's going to ship for free, and don't be bashful, subscribe to us at Revzilla on our YouTube channel, leave me your comments, your questions, your feedback, but more importantly, debate it. Let me know what you think we missed in this best short cuff glide. Now, moving on to my left, this is my favorite glove on the table, I'm not going to lie. This is the Revit Sand 3. You can call me out for being a Revit fanboy. At $110, this is a juggernaut, beast of an adventure hot weather glove. Two season, hot weather, juggernaut, four colors available from Revit. Again, if we look at it, this is the sand colorway. It comes in a black, comes in a gray. Ultimately, you can wear this on the street, you can wear this in a lot of different riding scenarios. Why we love it? Premium goatskin, lots of mesh for ventilation, and nothing else in motorcycling is doing this molded and bonded TPR protection scheme. Again, across the main knuckle, down the fingers, it moves with you, it's comfortable, and it just looks badass. This is going to be the best adventure hot weather glove, but I will tell you, this is one of the best hot weather gloves if you want to beef out that protection, and I think they could charge more for it, but they don't. At $110, it rocks. Revit Sand 3. And last up on the table, if you just wanna light some money on fire, if you wanna go this direction, I love this glove, and people that know will know. This is the best premium sport glove. You go from $110 to $220. This is the Dionese 4-Stroke Evo. If we look at it, this is a Dionese race gauntlet with the gauntlet cut off. Premium cowhide, premium goatskin, stainless steel knuckle, distortion control on the pinky. You're going to have an ulna protector TPR. It even has the Rossi Tickler on the control patch. That's that piece that allows you for better tactile feel with your grips. Again, four colors available. It is nosebleed from a cost perspective, in my opinion, but nobody has the cojones to go to that degree and build something at that price point that's that aggressive and that specific for a short cuff glove. I love you, Dionese. Keep doing it. Now, the next step in your your journey is to click, shop the full collection, watch detailed breakdown videos on every glove I've shown you today, as well as every other glove and nearly every product at RibZilla.com. Remember, this is part of our larger gear guide series. Gear, how to, and bikes, we call it like we see it, with the best of and what needs to be improved in the motorcycle industry. As always, we'll ship for free over 39 bucks. You want to talk to a gear geek? See us at RibZilla.com or 877-792-9455. Thanks for watching the best short cuff motorcycle gloves at RibZilla.com. I'm Anthony. We'll see you next time.